Alright guys, welcome back to another video. So, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to hold a gar properly. Sometimes, you got people that hold gar like this to keep their mouth shut. But really what you want to do is have them like this.